What aren't you telling us? Who are those fucking people out there?
Stop it!
Do you know what's going on here?
I don't care, Abby. I don't care.
Tell me what the hell is going on here.
Just leave her. Leave her.
We must try and tune that piano. It just doesn't get used anymore since Mum.
Did you hear what I said? I don't give a fuck about your fucking mother. What the hell is going on here?
It's not your fault.
Where are the keys?
You can't go outside.
We need to get to the car. We don't go now. We might not get another chance, okay?
You won't make it.
Take the keys. Get to the car. Help her!
You all right?
Yeah.
Did he hurt you?
He didn't have to.
I don't want to make you happy, Izzy. I want to make you feel safe. There's one more. It's the last one. Then you can come home. It's easy street. I don't want you to do this. But as soon as we get out of this mess, we can start again. I love you.
Stop.
Oh. Hey, Rod.
What's up, man?
What's happening?
We got some cash. You want to see what you got?
You're going to need a lot of cash, EC.
Yeah, we're looking at some 20-inch rubber and rubber.
Sweet. The boy's been busy.
Don't know what you're talking about.
You want bling or speedy?
I like powder coat.
You're right. Nice.
Hey, got the crime. You want the bling, yeah?
¿Qué es lo que pasa con los seres humanos y con sus rituales ridículos? Porque se ven que tienen que enseñar sus inseguridades acerca de la mortalidad. Tener respeto por los muertos es inútil. Es una pérdida de tiempo.
Eso se llama amar, Marcelo. Los seres humanos honran a sus seres queridos con símbolos de respeto.
Es estúpido pensar que la madre de Alejandro está por aquí bailando, celebrando, y que no se da cuenta que se está perdiendo el tiempo. Además, el mío, eso es el respeto.
¿Cómo te atreves tú, entre todos, a decirme que entiendes lo que es que un ser querido se muera? Porque no quieres a nadie.
Pues mira, cuando me muera, a mí no me tienes que venir con símbolos religiosos, ¿vale? Porque a mí no me respetáis cuando estoy vivo, así que no me tienes que respetar cuando esté muerto, ¿me entiendes?
Amelia es el verdadero amor de mi vida.